When processing the payroll, if you have clicked on the process button and there was a mistake, you will need to delete this payroll archive record for this employee. Click close, go to payroll archive, click delete, click OK. Now select on Tanatic record to do a deletion. Click OK. Go back to Process Command Center, payrun icon, new payrun, and to run again for Tanatic. You may click Edit Payslip to amend the salary details. Thank you for watching this video.